Welcome to the DAX Builder Training Video Series. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to add and manage agency users in DAX Builder. Go to the header menu and click on Agency. Now click on Add New User. Just enter all required details. Name. Email. Password. Click on Submit and your agency user will be added. You can edit. Or delete your agency user if you want. Thanks for watching the video.